Hello, Mzanzito Gossip Girl. On Saturday, the EFF members went to Pietermaritzburg Stadium for the Tela Tupa rally. The Honorable Julius Malema did his speech and he promised to increase the social grant for the old age to 4,000 rand and the child support grant to 1,000 rand. Yo, once he made that statement, the crowd went crazy. They went crazy. I saw the likes of Dr. Winnie Mashaba, Shebeshxt, Bena, berets ka kudu yana yo be go tletse go tlala o tlala o tlala be go tletse tsi re tshela thupa yana re tla rola re survivala ka time ka nako. I'm so tired of the event. I also went there to Pietermaritzburg because you know there was free transport and all of that jazz. But yeah man, Julius Malema has spoken. He has also his own YouTube channel, so you can just go ahead there and just check out his speech. You know what he said at the rally, Go Pietermaritzburg. At the end of the video, Mzanzi, please do not forget to like my video, subscribe to my channel, hit the notification bell so that whenever I upload any videos, you guys do not miss anything. Bye bye. Shita.
After my inauguration, I will immediately increase social grants for all grandparents to more than 4,000 per month. After my inauguration, I will increase the child support grant to 1,200 per month. After my inauguration, I will immediately...
Kongelani juju, kongelani juju, namola juju.
My wife is up there by the grandstand with my three children. One of them is called Ratana. On Tuesday, he was distributing EFF T-shirt at St. David's there, and the whites were shocked. It's all in the family. I'm not saying he's going to be a leader. Don't kill him young. I'm just saying.
Got time again now. Ke shebe mabena, shebe mangena, kanako. Shita. Ke le rata ka moka ka time le bontho ya kanako. A re vote eng kanako e. A re vote le EFF ka time. Reven standard ka nako. Ka time ka na. Shita.